happy today because my bike just arrived. It's a specialized stump jumper. And well, the reason why I'm doing this video is because I didn't know if I'm gonna need any tools or what is it that I'm gonna need in order for me to build it up. They shipped it straight up from Specialized. So it's supposed to be pre-built, but I don't know. I have no knowledge on any of those things. Plus, I was checking online just to see if I gathered any information from Specialized, you know, telling you what tools was I gonna be needing in order for me to build it up and stuff. But there's not a lot of information out there. So that's the reason why I'm doing this video, just to show you guys, if you get to order one of these bikes online, what is it that you're gonna be receiving and what is it that you're gonna be needing in order for you to build up your new bike. So let's get it. So when you open it up, you're gonna see there's this little sticker inside that says, let's build this sweet ride. So I've already checked that and it takes you to a video, which it helps a lot, but it doesn't really tell you if it's gonna come with pieces or not, which I'm guessing, let's see. I'm guessing these may be the pieces. Those are the tires and wheels. Let's continue. So there's these right here. And it seems like it's the tools that I'm gonna be needing. It comes with an assembly guide, which is great. It comes with grease, which is great. It comes with the stock pedals, which they're not that great, but at least it comes with pedals. Let's see what else. And this is okay, this is a fork wrench, which is great. Nice. But awesome. That means I'm not gonna need to buy one. I was just worried about that. And it's great because you also come just like that, my bike is done. It was super simple. Specialized gives you everything you need in order for you to build up your bike. They actually take a little bit longer for them to ship the bike because they test it. They make sure everything is ready for you to go whenever you receive the bike. They give you the tools. They give you everything you need in order for you to go ahead and just go and ride this thing out of the box. The only thing that I didn't have was the tool for the pedals, but the pedals aren't Specialized. These are other pedals that I just bought. They're from Crank Brothers, if I'm not mistaken. They're the stamp ones. And basically, I just needed it to get that tool in order for me to go ahead and get this bike done. But yeah, everything is good to go. I can't wait to rip this thing on the trails and have a lot of fun. If you guys enjoyed the content, please like and subscribe, and see you guys on the next one. Thank you.